Showalter, but the fireworks began on the fourth. Lito Perez to Scott Brosius, high and tight. Larussa didn't like it. He would come out to complain about it. You know he's upset when he tosses down the expensive sunglasses. Showalter comes out and tells the umpires, don't you talk to him. And then Showalter and Larussa get face to face and almost go at it. The players do go at it, and Frank Howard is caught in the middle of this brouhaha. Both managers ejected. The Yankees.